probably do one more after this. I'm thinking. I kind of wanted to give this game its due because. I imagine when I get Spelunky 2, I'll mostly just be playing that one. Alright. Yeah, I'll start with the daily challenge again. Down. Maybe it's because I jumped. Focus on collecting treasure in this next one. Actually, the bases are bunk. Thank you. Woohoo! Crap! Nope, so much for that. So he gets back up. I'm gonna be able to murder him after him. He's just gonna keep knocking himself out. Nope, he's dead. Well, that was fun. Anyway. Main goal for today is collecting 10,000 gold on the last level, because that's what I need for the Tunnel Man shortcut. It's convenient. One more treasure. Thank God for that skelly man. gift horse in the mouth, but just go. Yes, as a matter of fact, I can. Does that mean that you did it? Guess I completed my objectives this episode. That's good. Record time. Up with the sweaty pustule, and in fact, I don't really want to know. Whew. Hit it? Should I avoid it? I don't know. I don't like it. Amazing this round. Glad I'm recording this. Haha. Oh, cool. I didn't do a damn thing, but I'm glad she's happy. God, I don't like the frog. Worse than the. What the? Let's go back and see the tunnel's progress. Look at that! Way to go, tunnel man. Now I'm on the next level here. Oh, come on. Yes. Yes. That's good to know. He told me those frogs exploded. To know as well. Those are nice. remember, spikes come out of both sides of these things. This is a little opposite of the normal runs I've been doing. I do really, really good at the beginning. Now I'm doing terrible. Stop it, stop it. Get out of my bag, you dumb monkey. Get out, no. You're taking my stuff. At least they don't hurt. Oh, it's a tiny little caveman. Look at him, he's so cute. Who didn't see that one coming? sacrifice you. Doesn't make any sense. They're fine down there. Let's see if they die. Okay. Let's try one more. I hear rushing water. Kind of makes sense. There's rushing water. Underwater. I'll save you. Is that what that means? The entire bottom area of water? Focused on getting to the next area. Frickin' zombies. That's what I need. At least they're easy to kill. Seems odd. You think the zombies would be harder to kill than other enemies? They're actually easier than most other enemies. Pretty much the furthest I got. I like the perpetual motion machine that I've created. Well, that's it. Well, Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you all have a good rest of your day.